Traveling from Riyadh to Medina, it's about 7 to 8 hours drive. I can afford it. I'll be traveling in Ramadan. Do I have to skip fasting? No. It's only a concession if you feel like to break fasting in Ramadan because too much trouble while traveling, go ahead, enjoy it, and you will make it up after Ramadan. But if you're cool, you're okay, and it's not really hurting or affecting you, maintain fasting. That is better, of course.